Hey everyone, it's Dylan here from the Zenhub DevOps team. And as a DevOps engineer at Zenhub, it's my responsibility to help ensure that the systems that run Zenhub are secure and reliable. So today I just wanted to address a question that we get pretty often from our new users, which is regarding the level of access to Zenhub to their source code that Zenhub asks for. And specifically on this screen here, which is the authorized Zenhub OAuth consent screen. So if we scroll down a little bit on this screen and take a look under repositories, the repository scope that Zenhub is requesting here is actually full read and write access. And that might appear a bit surprising at first. And the reason for this is because the GitHub OAuth scope for repositories is actually really not very granular. And so in order to deliver features like issue templates, we actually have to request this level of access. And it's just important for me to say that we don't ever read your code, your pull requests, or anything like that. It's not something that helps us to deliver a better experience in Zenhub, which is really the intent here with all of our integration with GitHub. So although we don't read those things, we recognize that this scope gives us the ability to, and that actually puts a big responsibility on our shoulders to make sure that we're managing these assets in a secure manner. So on the DevOps team, we have a number of encryption and access control policies that ensure that these assets are kept safe. And we've also been certified with SOC 2 designation. And for those of you who haven't heard of those designations before, those are just security certifications for an organization that handles sensitive customer information. And so achieving these certifications just signifies that our infrastructure, our development practices, and our management processes meet or exceed the required levels for the certification, and that our ability to respond to any security incidents in a rapid and effective manner also meets those specifications. So if you have any more questions, please reach out to our onboarding team, and they'll be happy to take care of you. So thank you.